Hi everyone, it's me Indra. Welcome back to my channel. Today in this video I am going to solve a problem related with the coordinate geometry. Basically it is related with the equation of a straight line perpendicular to another straight line. Please watch this video till the end so that you will be very clear about this particular question as well as some basic ideas of the coordinate geometry. And if you don't subscribe my channel yet, please subscribe it and press the bell icon for instant notification of the uploaded videos. Without wasting any further time, let's get started. Here I have taken a question. Prove that the equation of the straight line which passes through the point. This is the equations of, this is the passing point of the equation of the straight line. And the which is perpendicular, that equation is that straight line is perpendicular with this line x sec theta plus y cosec theta is 1 is equals to a sorry is equals to a. We have to show the equation of the straight line which is perpendicular with this line and passing through this point is this. We have to show the equation is this line. Here the given equation of the straight line is here given. Let me write the equation. X secant of theta plus y cosecant of theta is equals to a. Here this is the equation of the straight line. We have to find out the equation of the straight line which is perpendicular with this line. The equation of the perpendicular straight line with this line, let's say this line is a 1 and the equation of this perpendicular straight line with the line 1 is with the equation 1 is just here the coefficient of, just interchanging the coefficient of the x and y. Here the coefficient of the y is cosec theta. So making cosec theta is the coefficient of x. Cosec theta times x, we have to take the negative minus, and the, here the coefficient of the x is secant theta. So making the secant theta is the coefficient of the y. This is the way for writing the equation of the straight line perpendicular to another line. Plus another constant. Here the constant is a, so we have to take the another constant. Let's say the another constant is k is equals to 0. This is the equation of the straight line which is perpendicular with equation 1. Just interchanging the coefficients and taking the another constant. This is the way of writing the equation of the straight line perpendicular to another line. And here the given that this equation, let's say this is equation second. Here by the question equation second, this equation is passing through this point. It passes through this point. So passing point, the passing point of the equation second, it is our target straight line. We have to calculate the value of the k first, and then we have to plug in the value of the k in these equations. Then that will be the equation of our target straight line. Passing point is here given a cosine cube theta comma a sine cube theta. This is the passing point. This is the given passing point of this second line. So we can substitute this first component as the value of the x. This is the value of the x. Let's substitute this is the value of the x and this is the value of the y in this equation. Let's substitute. Then the equation will be, expression will be, just substituting the value of the x is the first component and the value of the y is the second component on this equation second. Cosec theta times the x is here a cos q theta minus secant theta times the y is here y is here the a sine cube theta, just substituting the value of the x and y, plus k is equals to 0. We have to find out the value of the k first. Let's calculate the value of the k. And this cosec theta, this can be written as a cos q theta over cosec theta is just 1 over sine theta. Reciprocal of the sine theta is cosec theta minus, and this can be written as a sine q theta over sec theta is the reciprocal of the cosine theta plus k is equals to 0. We have to find out the value of the k first. Let's simplify this equation. Or here the denominator, we can take the LCM of the denominator. This is sine theta times cos theta, and then this will be a cosec q theta times cos theta minus a sine cube theta times sine theta. Here we just take the LCM of the denominator and simplify the fraction. Sorry, this is plus the k is equals to 0. Here we just simplify these fractions. And let's simplify again. It is a cos raised to the power 4 theta minus a sine raised to the power 4 theta over sine theta times cos theta plus k is equals to 0. Or let's calculate it. Let's simplify this first. A, taking a as a common, and here the cos power 4 theta minus sine power 4 theta, it can be simplified as the cos square theta minus sine square theta. Here we just apply the concept of the difference of the square times cos square theta plus sine square theta. Here we just apply the concept of the difference of the square. It is divided by sine theta times cos theta plus k is equals to 0. Let's calculate it. And here just this expressions cos square theta plus sine square theta will be 1, and this is just the this expression cos square theta minus sine square theta is cos 2 theta. It is the identity of cos 2 theta. Cos square theta minus sine square theta, it is divided by sine theta times cos theta, and let's plus k is equals to 0. We have to find out the value of the k is just negative a over negative a cos 2 theta, just transposing this term to the right hand side, over sine theta times cosine theta. This is the value of the k. Our target is to find the equation, so plugging this expression in this equation, in the equation second. Let's plug in the value of the k in this equation second. Let's substitute the value of the k in this equation second. Let's substitute the value of the k which is obtained here. Let me write here. After substituting the value of the k in this equation, our expressions will be this is for the simplifier here. Let's substitute the value of the k. Let's substitute the value of the k in this equation. And this can be further simplified here. Cosec theta times the x minus sec theta y plus k is equals to 0. Let's plug in the value of the k here, the obtained value of the k in this equation. Here the value of the k is here obtained. Let's plug in the value of the k in this equation. Then our expressions will be here the k is cosec theta. This can be written as just simplified form, or this can be written x over this is cosec theta is 1 over sine theta minus y over this is sec theta is reciprocal of the cos theta. And the value of the k is here obtained as a, the value of the k is this. Let's plug in the value. It is here negative a cos 2 theta cos 2 theta over sin theta times cos theta is equals to 0. Let's solve this equation. Let's take the LCM here. Our expression after solving these equations, after our expression will be x cosine theta minus y sine theta minus a cos 2 theta over the LCM will be sine theta times cos theta. It is here equals to 0. This is here equals to 0. And let's transposing this, cross multiplying, and the result is x cosine theta minus y sine theta. This will be 0. This after multiplying will be 0. And transposing this negative a on the right hand side, negative a cos 2 theta. This is the final required. This is the required equation of the straight line. It is here x cos theta minus y sin theta is equals to a cosine 2 theta. Here we finally proved it. It is our target. We finally reached to our target. Is the whole solution of this particular question. This is the way of solving this type of the question. In our next video, we will discuss more about the such type of the questions. Please keep watching, keep loving this channel. This much for today. Thank you.